Speaking at the official launch of the Integrated Bank of Projects System, the finance minister in charge of general duties, Henry Musasizi, noted that previously, public investment management suffered numerous challenges, including limited tracking of projects by both the technocrats and politicians, which often hindered effective monitoring of project performance and consequently failure to attain project outcomes.
In the past, we would process, say, a borrowing for a road without studies, without a project. We would just respond to the needs of our people without necessarily putting a plan on the ground.
Musasizi is optimistic that the Integrated Bank of Projects system will enhance value for money and increase accountability for public resources. This online system will act as a central depository for all public projects and enable tracking for development projects.
We expect the system to reduce, to increase speed at which we have been processing projects through. We expect the system to be able to enable us to remove leakages which have been bringing high cost.
Rachel Sebude, the World Bank senior economist, observed that as long as government projects are implemented in the most transparent manner, they will continue funding them for the good of the Ugandan citizens. In 2017, a diagnostic study on the assessment of Uganda's public investment management system was undertaken, where the development of an online-based integrated bank of projects was recommended to act as a registry of data and information on all public investment projects and a tool for tracking their development through all stages of the project cycle.
You have heard of variations in projects time and again, variation costs. We expect the system to help us and minimize that. And above all, because it is a transparent system, we expect it to help us.
Report compiled by Jaliat Namoya for the news.